Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Ashmita and I hope you all are doing well. And yes, one us, I'm going to be reacting to their latest comeback, Luna. That's the name of the song. And firstly, congratulations to Oneus on their comeback. And I feel Oneus is one of the most underrated groups out there in 4th gen, because even though they don't have like widespread recognition, I still like this group. I enjoy their music from time to time. I have their songs, you know, added to my playlist. Title tracks only, because I've really not deep dived into their B-side tracks. But whatever I've listened to them, I like the variety that they bring to the table. And overall, I enjoy the vibe of this group. I really enjoy the vibe of this group. So yes, let's react to Luna by Oneus. So this came, this dropped on 9th November. So it's been a while, but I missed out on reacting to this. So I thought, I knew that they had a comeback, then, you know, it just got delayed from my end, basically. But yes, I'm here now. So let's react to this song. Okay. This seems to have a traditional touch. Okay, I did not expect this vibe. So see, that's what I like. I love their sound, you know. I enjoy their sound. I'm not saying I stand them very hardcore, but I really like this group. They give me a positive vibe. The music is good. Watch, you know, listen to one of them. Just give them a chance. See? Oh. Do you get what I mean when I say the sound is so good? Look at the song. In the first verse, from the verse till the chorus, I think there were two beat switches, three beat switches, I think. Huh? And then again, after the chorus, there is a completely new beat. So, they're experimenting, which I like. I mean, I think a lot of Moomoos, because they're from the same company, so I know a lot of Moomoos would be looking into them. But I feel that, at least people should start listening to at least their title tracks, I feel. Because every title track that I have listened to of Oneus, starting from their debut song, Valkyrie, every song is so freaking different. I have still not been able to figure out their sound, because it's so different. Every song is so different. So I feel their sound is just being different. And their vocals are really good. Their vocals are actually really good. Ah, let me just begin a little, back it up. The chorus is beautiful.
Sounds nice.
Like the beat switches are insane, ah. The beat switches are so creatively done. I like that the beat is so different, but the song is actually in the sadder side. So I only know this guy's name, even though I have almost all like whatever title tracks I have reacted to, I have all added them to my playlist, like Valkyrie, To Be or Not To Be, Black Mirror, No Diggity, all four of them are added to my playlist. This also is gonna get added to my playlist. Oh, but only thing is I never actively looked into, you know, knowing their names. I just know Lido. That's all I know. This is the first guy I noticed in Vanas because of the deep voice. Yeah. I'm guilty. It's my bad that I've not gotten to know them. But still I like this group. Oh, the chorus is addictive. Wow, look at this choreography. Oh, well done. How addictive is this chorus? I love this song. I really should learn their names. Like, I know now everybody by face. I know that, yes, this is this guy. I even follow them on Instagram. But I just know, like, by name, I know Lido. By face, I know everyone now. By face, I know everyone. I just don't know the names. So it'll be much easier for me to learn. It's just that I have never actively looked into it. But I like the sound. Like, you know, with Vanas, somehow this group has never disappointed me. Somehow this group has never disappointed me with their title tracks. I probably should give a listen to their B-sides also. At least their most famous B-sides. So you guys can let me know which is the most famous B-side. But yeah, they're nice. They have good songs, man. They have good songs. I feel they're so freaking underrated. I do feel they're underrated. Like, I completely have this feeling because, you know, when I look into generally K-pop news, generally, nobody really covers Vanas. Nobody really covers them. You know, no, they don't get so much limelight, I feel. They really don't get so much limelight. Like, at least the groups which are, say, not that hyped in Korea, but at least I know they have a very nice international fan base and all. Everybody has found their fan base. I don't know. Vanas, I feel, is, you know, somewhere in the middle. somewhere in the middle, neither here nor there. I could be wrong, but this is the feeling that I got. This is the feeling that I got from this group. But they really sound, I don't know how RBW promotes them. Like, I know Mamamoo is doing really well. They're doing really well. Though I feel they could reach even higher heights. But still, like, Mamamoo is in the news. Like, at least whichever K-pop news sort of I follow, I know Mamamoo is getting the coverage. But I never hear any news about VANAS. That is why I don't think I know the names too much. Like, every other group I feel I've reacted to are in the news sometime or the other, someday or the other. But I never hear of VANAS. So, yeah, I feel a little bad because I definitely think they are all really talented bunch of guys. And they should get the limelight. They should definitely get the limelight. So, yeah. That was the reaction, guys. That was the reaction to VANAS's Luna. It's okay. Even if they are not like the most famous group out there, but I'm pretty sure their hardcore fans are very loyal to the group. So support the group. I will show my support as much as I can, starting with giving this video a like. Because I liked it. Huh? I liked it. I honestly liked it. I guess I'm going to add this one also to my playlist. Because with VANAS, I think for me, it's the beat switches. It's the beat switches. That they so well, like, I don't know who's the composer of this song. If they have given it in the description, let me just check it. No, they have not. So, yes. So, I feel that... we should be looking into this group. Look at how creatively this song is done. It's a different song. So many traditional sounds used mixed with modern sounds. Choreography wise also, you see the traditional choreography, you see the modern choreography. So many things. I'm very happy with this comeback. They always make me happy with their comebacks. It's so different. Like, this is something nobody would have expected from No Diggity, after No Diggity and Black Mirror. Literally, this is the last thing I was expecting that VANAS to do. But they did it. So yeah, congratulations to them. And that was the reaction to Luna. I hope you guys enjoyed it and have come till the end. And I will see you soon now on my next video. Bye.